Hey guys, today is Wednesday, June 20th, and I am here with your weekly market update. The numbers that I'm going to pass on to your thing, or the numbers that we want to see for this time of year, the message as a whole this year is obviously different than it was last year. But I know a few weeks ago I had a market update where I talked about, during the month of May it's a lot slower, people are distracted, home searching seems to be the last thing on their mind, and our hope was that in June things would start to pick back up. From an activity perspective, we're seeing a lot more showings being requested, things are starting to pick up again, and that's what we want to see here in the month of June, and our numbers definitely reflect that. I know back in May, especially the first part of June, we had a drastic spread, but that spread has closed. So essentially, when we look at the inventory, the number of available properties for sale, last year we had 462 properties awaiting a buyer. This year we have 497 properties for a difference of 7%. So inventory is up 7%, and that must be the lucky number because demand is also down 7%. When we look at the numbers last year, at this time we would have had 206 properties under contract awaiting closing, whereas this year we have 193 properties under contract. When we look at the market as a whole, the number of contracts that go from being under contract to closed, ownership is transferred, that number is down 9%. That's just where I expect it to be this time of year. We would have had 560 properties change ownership by late June 2017, whereas this year we have 507 that have changed hands. So again, overall the market continues to be a little slower than it was last year. When we're working on those listings, we have to be strategic. When we are working with buyers, we also have to be strategic. Definitely a new change of pace for the Manhattan market. If you guys have questions, give me a holler, shoot me a text, phone call, email, Facebook message, whatever you're most comfortable with. As I always say, there are segments of the market that perform very well. There are segments of the market where we have to get creative. So I'm happy to answer questions about whatever part of the market you happen to be in. So see you guys next week. Bye-bye.